This was his first with no preload. No preload means you get a nasty kick off the jump. It throws you off badly. Now again, using preload. Notice how the bike lifts before the jump and makes a smoother transition. When you preload, bend your knees and push down before the bump. As you hit the bump, straighten your arms and legs. Not only do you save time doing this, but you look cool too.